Good morning everyone. Welcome to GY Travel. My name is Kim Yong. I'm your tour guide for today. I'm going to tell you about itinerary for today.
First, we will take a bus to Gurdjieffs community. It is community historic of Thonburi. It's wonderful story and beautiful place. There are dessert and original recipe of the Portuguese. After that, we will go to mango tree for lunch. After lunch, we will go to flower market. It's called ปากคลองตลาด. We will make banana leaf vessel at 4 o'clock. We will come back to the bus. Then we will go to join the floating Roy Krathong festival at Asia Tea Riverfront. And we will stay there for about 2 hours to give you a chance to look around and buy souvenir.We are going arrive at Gurdjieffs in 5 minutes. Please check your belongings before taking out of the bus. Wishing you enjoy your Krathong floating celebration.
Gurdjieffs community is an old community of Thai Portuguese located on Cha Phaya River. People who live in this area including Chinese, Indian and European. People are different idea, culture and religion, but the different cross eclectic airport life is unique to live together in harmony for 200 years. In the past, after Ayutthaya was second King Taksin Maharaj attached with Thonburi, he has given people schedule Thai, Chinese and Portuguese and betrothed the land to the mark. Chinese house near Wat Gurdjieffs, Portuguese and Christian house southern Wat Gurdjieffs. The wisdom of Gurdjieffs community is Phalang Gurdjieffs Desert. Ching. Inheriting generation to generation until present generation. Cooking method is easy, grating egg and sugar until fluffy. Then mix flour, put in cake tin, then into the ancient oven. It's crispy on the outside and soft on the inside.Santa Cruz shirt is landmark of community. The shirt is a neo-classic and renaissance architecture. The dominant feature is bell tower octagon, decorated with a cross on top. The lower room is composed of arches that line, decorated with sand glass story of the Bible. Open only mass.บ้านกุดีจีนมิวเซียม inside to tell the story of the relationship of Siam and Portuguese since the reign of King Manuel I to bring military, medical, modern technology and story of Thai dessert including equipment and picture of the first people who live in this area. You can climb upOn the rooftop for sea view, the river and community, the guide will meet us in the entrance.Next, we will go to have lunch across by ferry. I have your group ferry tickets. Please keep together until we are outside. We arrive at Pak Khong Talat. In the past, it's not flower market but sell fish, onion and garlic. It's called Tapan Bar. During period of the Field Marshal Black, Phibun Songkram is the president.Who ordered Thai say Sawadi Krab Sawadi Kha at first meeting is what chaos. The government has moved to the new location on the riverside, began selling orchid, jasmine, banana leaf and flower imports, become to the flower market.Today, we will make Krathong. Krathong is floating object. It's usually made of banana leaf and decorated with flower. We also put some candles, joystick, and coin in. Today, we will going to float at Asiatic Riverfront. ลอยกระทงเฟสติวัล is full moon most will be in November to thank goddess of river that we drink and use the water to recall the value of water bring flower dry seeds and candles ในกระทง then flows into river or canalTraditional heritage from generation to generation. You hear the song? It is the festival theme song called Lai Krathong. This year has a beautiful contest. It's an important time of the festival called Nopaman Queen Contest. Nopaman is a legendary figure from the Sukhothai period. She has concubine of the Sukhothai king.Named Lichai, Nopamat has made the first decorate Krathong to floating in the river. Asia Tea is a riverside shopping mall, the largest in Asia. In the past, Asia Tea is a port, has a warehouse for cargo. The highlight big Ferris wheel is called Asia Tea Sky.It's largest in Thailand. You can go up to see view of the surrounding in Bangkok. There are four zones: Jelangkung Zone, Town Square Zone, Factory Zone, and Waterfront Zone. Jelangkung Zone is the area for traditional and modern Thai culture. Has Thai puppets, calypso show, Muay Thai live show, and shop selling Thai handicraft souvenir, home decorate, and spa.Town Square Zone is the area for event and activity, sport and games. Factory Zone is the area for fashion showcase and shop selling all kind of design from clothing to gadgets. Waterfront Zone, this is where the concert, festivals and the New Year countdown celebration.
I will let everyone go shopping. This time many store for shopping. We stay here for 2 hours. Okay, let's go. I would like to thank you all of you who have traveled with our tour company. If mistake, I apologize for this effort too. Sincerely, I hope you should travel with GY Travel again. Thank you.